Everything in this box gives a boy a bad attitude. Germany fire is at the last and midnight at the last and found. Lost souls in the hunting ground. Remedy fire.
You do, baby. even see me no more. That's how bad I am. Hey, see, I told you, I was like nothing. I was thin like a piece of glass, man. We as bad. I took bad lessons from some brothers.
Let me sleep on it. I'll give you my name. see, Bonnie. Let me see, Bonnie.
Cuss word? Was that the F word I just heard you say? The F word. Do you realize where we are and what we're doing here? Do you realize what's going on? Look here. Let me just point a few things out to you, okay? What? If you look out here, we have an audience, right?
You mean, yeah.
And you see that thing, look here. You see that thing right there with the red light on it?
Yeah.
That's a camera. And you open your big fat mouth and you say the F word on television.
Haven't you heard that before?
Not on television. And who in the hell told you to sing to start with?
Paul Jacobs told me.
Don't start in there. Don't start bringing him in.
I'll bring him in.
Listen, I want to know something. I want to know why in the hell I took you out in the first place. You know that? I want to know. I took you out in my classic 1973 Ford red convertible and all you did was get the seats dirty.
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
You don't want to talk to me anymore,
right? No, I don't want to talk
to
you anymore.
Okay, okay, fine.
I don't want to stoop to your level.
You don't want to stoop to my level.
That's right.
You know what? Okay, let's be calm. I'm going to be calm. I'm going to be calm here. We can be adult. This is for the BBC, and I can be adult on television.
On television.
I can be adult.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna be calm and I'm just gonna talk to you calmly.
Yeah.
Okay. First of all, by the way, it never felt good, okay? It didn't feel good. That's right. It didn't feel good the first time, and it didn't feel good the second time. In fact, it never felt good. You know that?
I do know that.
Yeah, you know what? What do you do with those microphones at night when you take them home? That's what I wanna know. You know what? I'm about through with this, and I only got two words left to say to you. Fuck you!
Fuck you too!
I can't take another minute more of you!
as a grocery mall, stuffing boxes full of hungry dreams. Someone's cleaning up the offices, one in the bed and in the dark. Somebody's crying, is there any way in hell to light a comet from a single star? Working so hard I can't remember much about the feeling I've been looking for. For like a Christmas tree, I looked in your eyes and saw a million wide open. A grocery boy stuffing boxes full of hungry dreams. Thank you.
You did two things in life. One is on Sunday morning at 10 o'clock, you went to church and you said, hallelujah, amen, brother. And you beat the tambourines and you had a good old time. But on Friday nights, things were different. Because you got underneath the lights, mother, and you played football and you kicked somebody's ass, brother. And if you play football, you either mean or you are a dead man. And I'm still standing here living. I was so mean. You want to know how mean I was? You want to know how mean I was? I was so mean I could drink boiling water and piss ice cubes. But I had one little problem. Just one. And that was that I was shy. It's true. Now, you're my friends, and I wouldn't lie to my friends, right? I was shy. Especially when it came to the women. I mean, I just couldn't figure out what to say, ever. And I remember one night at the dance, all the boys were on one side of the room, and all the girls were on the other. And the DJ called out Ladies' Choice. And the girls came running across like a herd of cattle. So I hid over in the corner. But lo and behold, I'm telling you, this beautiful blonde-headed girl named Carolyn Monroe, all dressed in black, who was voted best-looking girl in the world for 16 years in a row, came up to me and said, "Hi, Meatloaf, you want to dance?" And I went, "Hi!" Sort of like Michael Jackson, you know? And she took me by the hand, and she led me out on the dance floor. And she put one of my hands over this shoulder. She put the other hand over this shoulder. And then she put her hands across my back, just a little lower than. But anyway, I couldn't talk. I couldn't say anything. So I only had one choice, and that was just to sort of whisper in her ear. And I started to whisper, and I started to sing, and just started to say, well, I was nothing but a lonely boy looking for something new. And you were nothing but a lonely girl, but you were something like a dream come true.
Give me the future with a mighty God.
On behalf of myself and the Neverland Express, to all the people watching this show and all the people in the audience, we salute you! There's nothing left inside of here, and maybe you can cry all night. That'll never change the way that I feel. The snow is really piling up outside. I wish you wouldn't make me. We'll be right back.
But that ain't getting us, no. But that ain't getting us, no way. We'll be right back.
Still be here, picking up my body, fly away like a man. Yeah.